seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like claw marks. Fresh ones. I wonder if that noisy cave creature made these.
So it's a giant, noisy cave creature with claws sharp enough to scratch solid rock.
These rocks almost look like...
Look!
Hurry, before it gets away!
Hey, are you sure that chasing the giant cave creature is the best idea? This way.
Careful, Sam. It looks huge.
That's what I was saying.
A dead end? Where'd it go?
And what is that awful smell?
Hiya!
A dung beetle?
Don't mind me. I'm just here for the dung.
Dung? You mean like animal droppings?
That's right. Poop.
So all that time, we were chasing after a little dung beetle. The light from our flashlights made his shadow look bigger. But he's too small to make that noise we heard.
And where did all this dung come from anyway?
Good question. It's big and round and has chunks of wood in it. It almost looks like... No.
What?
Well, it looks like it came from an elephant, but that can't be right.
An elephant? Maybe that was an elephant footprint we found earlier. And maybe it didn't use claws to scratch the walls, it used its tusks.
But elephants don't live in caves. What would it be doing here?
Help! Can anyone hear me?
I'm not sure, but it sounds like it needs our help. Let's go!
Leaving so soon? Oh well, more dung for me!
Please help!
So it is an elephant.
Are you okay down there?
I'm stuck. I was with my family, but I lost my way in the dark and ended up down here.
But what were you doing in this cave in the first place?
We came for the salt. Didn't you see it on the walls?
Of course! It's salt!
We scratched the rocks away with our tusks to eat the yummy salt underneath. It's kind of a special treat.
Well, ain't that something? I never knew elephants did that.
Well, just sit tight. We'll get you out of there, somehow.
Here, hold this.
Kit, now's not the time for... Oh, I see.
Just grab on, and we'll pull you out.
Okay.
Okay, Sam.
Pull! Yeah. Keep pulling!
Uh-oh! We better hurry! This ceiling could collapse at any moment!
Oh, she's too heavy!
Don't think we can do it on our own!
Need a hand?
Oh, huh?
Or a trunk.
Phew! Good timing!
All together now!
Mama!
Thanks for the help. But how did you find us?
It wasn't too hard. We came in here looking for our little one, and there was a trail of popcorn leading straight to you.